Alright, here we go. We're gonna play Ctesiphon, the FPS. Classic FPS, if you will. There's a little button. Yeah, I play a lot of FPS. Like, I play TF2, like, really fucking often, and like, a few thousand hours or something stupid like that. So I consider myself not bad at these games. I'm gonna embarrass myself either way, though. This is cool. I like the song.
No.
See, I always play FPS games with kind of like classic Quake style mechanics, strafe jumping and that kind of stuff, as opposed to like shift. It's no big deal though. Data spike, submachine gun, shotgun, rocket launcher. Yeah, I like it when weapons are kind of named like lore type things. Whoops.
This one.
No. Cool. No. Audio. Yeah, whatever. Cool. Well, we're in. Let's go to the objective. Yeah. Oh, no. ADS isn't a classic FPS mechanic, or whatever. I don't have a problem with it. Aw, oh, yeah. Secret zone. Well, I'm the girl. Oh, neat. So, one gun, and the data spike. So, can I drift your gun for anything, dude? Air friction too. It's kind of weird to see an FPS game. You slow down when you're moving in the air. Is he holding forward? Well, I see it as normal, but it's not as not that extent. Yeah. Anyway, I still jump around and shooting the fuck out of things as well in FPS games. That's fine. Loading. I like these little. I like the pixel stuff. It's cool. Oh. I get corpses like this, that's pretty tight. Bruh. Aw, oh, yeah. Shotgun really is the best weapon in video games. Can't tell me otherwise. Right click shotgun. Left click shotgun, right click is grenade launcher? Oh, tight. That's what I fucking want. This is like what new Doom had, that kind of shotgun. Red key card, just like that. Probably some Civil War too. Oh man. Whoa, these guys. I'm sure Data Spike got one of these guys. Yeah, it's kind of something now, whatever. Let's see what we got. Whoa! The shader in these guys feels a little too smooth. A little. Something about it. So they're kind of lit up right now. I guess there's light on the ground or something. Oh, cool. Rocket launcher. Shit, yeah. No Gibbs, damn. Whatever. Next demo day. Rocket jump? No? This? Oh, that's new. It does. Oh, I kind of can. But I don't know if it's isn't that kind of game, I don't think. Isn't that kind of game? Alright, I still have found the red key card. What else can I do? Love clicking noise events. Ooh. computer monitor guys. Yeah, last time I played your demo, I remember these guys just immediately fucking hitting me. Like, there's nothing I do about them. Like, just like seeing them at all, just like instantly got me hit. Oh, but I think I didn't take any damage. Oh, they can jump down too. Cool. I didn't take any damage now. That's good. Hitscan enemies is kind of lame in FPS games anyway. Are they projectile off and circle strafe and stuff? I don't know, they have a turn radius in there. Cool. Oh, so does health. Should've known. I think other games do that, like what? It's something you can do, like, indicate that, yeah, you don't need soda, but it is health. You know, if love one of the enemies. Okay, we'll clear out, what, these two things. There's some wasabi over there or something. Yeah, I just want to fucking strafe jump from here to there. Can I just do that? Like, jump. Gotcha. Sapling. Scoping in. See, I don't know why I would do it looking shot from the window here. And it saw us from arms. The headshots? Took me like, what, 7 rounds? Ooh, no headshots, huh? Yeah, this kind of guy. See, I don't like headshots in classic FPS. They don't fit in games, multiplayer FPS at all. Just a classic style, because it's really trip luck. But in single player, there's no reason not to have them. There's more fun, little extra skill thing you can do. There's pretty much no penalty on the player for not getting it. So, like, fuck. I landed on this, but didn't get grounded, and I couldn't jump again. Damn. Oh, it's the plasma gun. That's right, what's up? Can I rush with this? Kind of. No? Damn, you just can't do that. Well, let's go the normal way. Can I interrupt reloads? Probably should be able to interrupt reloads. Ooh. Luckily I have my trusty. What was that? Is it the plasma blast from New Doom? Let's see. Oh. I never actually used it in New Doom, so I have no idea. Damage is a classic FPS feature too, but you must also not have it. I don't know. But yeah, a lot of FPS. Alright, so the red key card, it's the red key card place. Let's see what these crackheads are up to. Oh man. I've never seen anything like this. Ooh. Oh shit. Man, I thought it was good with video games. Alright, speedrun. I heard someone said that they played your game once and stuff. Did alright, but just immediately sped run the game next time they played it. Let's see if it's pretty true. I guess enemies can be a little more threatening, I don't know. These are kind of like the classic run at you enemies. What else would you do? Maybe like projectile enemy would be cool, like a, you know, throws a grenade at you or something, I don't know. There's plenty of enemies to get inspiration from. that's all I wanted to do. Make a ladder on the glass? Oh yeah, maybe? Speedrun strats. See, can I climb to the next one? Probably not. There's no way to curve around, you know. There's no air strafing like in TF2 or Quake 1. It's just not really a thing. It's fine, I guess. I was like control options. Oh no. There's no spare life, dude. Box of rockets. Good enough. Wait a minute, the red security guard just brings me to the same place I've already been. Oh man. Oh, it's all sorts of security guards? Oh, okay. Alright, well, let's get a rocket launch real quick. I love jump sounds. Straight jump so bad. Oh, I can do that, that's good something. Oh, what? Like submission marks. Submission? I don't know if I will. This isn't a trap, huh? Why does that escape that line? Whoa! It was a trap. I knew it. Reminds me of Alex Vance. Whatever. Tight. I don't know. It's cool. It's FPS. Keep it up.